What's going on, guys? Red Star Pizza here, and today is episode 2 of the Deadpool series. Okay, we got a couple here. So, in the last episode, we left off with the most amazing scene where we had to kill tons of people. And we're gonna do the same thing here. And whoa, what is this? It's kinda like those old Atari games. Really, this is what I get. Really?
What the fuck?
Hey, it's the key. Whee!
Love the color.
If you guys didn't know, I actually completed the game because I didn't want you guys to get confused in the series. And plus, I played a little bit over.
That's right. Use the quads.
And yeah. Well, I'm continuing with the series.
My game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bumula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two?
Well, that was a little unusual, but it's all right.
Arclight,
go! I'll hold him off.
Arclight.
Wait, what? Oh, D-list villains.
Why can't we get A-list villains?
Let's see you dodge these things.
Whoa!
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow? Whatever. They've got our mark.
I love this game so much. Even though I already completed the game, I still want to relive the moment with you. So we're going to keep... We're going to replay the story.
I aim because I can.
I got... Oh yeah, I have so many upgrades. Aww. And I also have so many points. I am awesome. Woo! But you guys thought that was awesome. Oh, more baddies. Woo! Look at all of that. All those points are earned by killing people. Alright. What's in here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh yeah, wall jump. You guys don't know who Jake Anderson is, and he's the one, the only, Glamdring's Bane.
He won't stop. You're a marauder. Make a stand. These guys sure take pounds. If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. Maybe for your crotch. You are so uninvited to my birthday party.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Hey guys, this is Glamdring's Bane here. No, I'm making a video right now on the Deadpool episode 2. Well, yes. He just joined. Oh. Don't listen to him. I think the viewers know who your what your real name is, because it just said Jake Anderson was online whenever you came on. I didn't. PlayStation did.
Okay, She-Man. We'll talk about your D-list packs later.
It did? Really? Oh my god. Oh yeah, Jake, I beat the game, so I told the fans that I'm replaying the story so I can share it with them. Urban? Huh. Oh my god.
My turn.
Yeah. Arclay is going down. Here, I gotta use one of my abilities.
Think you're clever?
Yeah, I think I'm clever.
You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, now that's impressive.
Fight a chance, White.
Mash brain tatoes. That's something new. Whoa!
Ugh.
This person's puking out blood. Catch me if you can. Oh! No, I didn't hear you. Like, there's a... Okay. Ugh, where am I? Oh my god!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Come on!
Yeah, Deadpool can't die, you guys.
Hello? Something, please! Hey, tickles! Oh, almost there.
Can I actually see the hole? Oh no, I can't.
Hey! No more sewers, High Moon.
No, I'm like real force.
You are?
Yeah, cause I'm making.
Come on, guys!
Vertigo? Nice.
Could we seriously not afford better bad guys?
Yeah.
Ooh, Vertigo. I'm gonna get dizzy. Clearly a video game.
Keep your lunch down and find those sandwiches.
What should I do? My oh my, there must be a way to turn this on.
Maybe two switches somewhere close by.
Hello.
God, you guys are ugly.
Let's go.
Who the hell were they supposed to?
I really hate what Vertigo does, you guys. Like, this is so annoying.
Lucy.
And there we go.
Vertigo! Got time for a hot makeout sesh? Hey, you're bad guys! We only want to kill you a little bit.
What are you even spelling out? Oh, you're spelling out your channel. Who are you spelling this out to?
Wow! Look at that spinning tube thingy!
Yeah.
And what? Oh, I get it! Clever, High Moon.
You think so?
No, but we're doing it anyway.
Who are you spelling that out to, Jake?
Football.
Really? Oh yeah, that's right, I muted football because of this video.
Oh yeah.
Guys, I want you guys to leave in the comments what more I should do in Deadpool. Like, what weapon should I use? Oh my god, okay. Seriously guys, I really want you guys to say that you want to see more of this, because I'm going to keep doing more of this. No matter what you guys say. And that does not mean that you can go in the comment section and write bad stuff, Jake. Yeah. Oh! Time for ninja size. Oh! Okay, guns for the days. Guns for days. Oh!
How convenient.
Woo! Oh, I can pick up this weapon here. All right, guys, that was awesome. Momentum bars should be up. Okay, Vertigo, will you not do that?
Vertigo, not now. Got a headache, man.
He's just throwing up in his mask. Deadpool.
Lies, lies.
I've got you.
Then you need to watch this video if you want to see for yourself. Oh yeah, awesome surfing music. Ow! Ow! I think I'm doing the scene from Ice Age. Ow! But without all the sewer pipes getting in the way. Oh!
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in.
Ooh, Mr. Patty Bad Guy. He's a mutant like me. He never wants to go out for beers. He uses his genius intellect to study cloning and all sorts of crap that bad guys do to make armor.
Sinister.
He's also the boss of the Marauders. Total losers who do his evil bidding. Evil.
What the? Shh.
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place. Ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
But...
Shh. There
goes our
contract. Wait. Is that how the script goes? Time to have a little chat with Sinister. Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I could.
Vertigo never stood a chance with the gun.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell?
Okay, I know you guys probably wanted to see the cinematic.
Domino.
Search of Stominate.
Oh my god.
Doing here? We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance Warp 7.
I believe we used the data.
Why'd he dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey! You're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from-
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there! Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird.
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around! Yippee!
Oh my god. Genosha!
Real neighbor is.
Oh god.
See? Montage works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
Oh my god. Just spanks Wolverine.
It seems our flight is a little more than the X-Chumps could handle.
Ooh, Wolverine! My healing factor came from his DNA. So we're like twins, except he's short and furry, and he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird. He's got these awesome adamantium claws that cut through anything, including my body when I piss him off.
Alright. Wow.
That's for never calling just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world.
Dude, you need to watch this video whenever it actually uploads.
Wake up! Because the player keeps mashing the button. That's because I like slapping fleshy things with this hand. That's for being in more comics than me.
You're gonna see when you, when this video actually watches this video. So cringy? You want me to say it or do you want to watch it? It's gonna be like 10 minutes worth of this. I don't know.
Section was designed with that in mind. Wow, is that a sentinel? Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island to be populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister.
Some dudes. Here's some dudes.
Blackbird's landing.
Woo, ninja size! Woohoo!
What the hell was that?
With all these upgrades, I think I'm OP right now. Alright. We got some upgrade points to spend. Oh boy, do we have money to spend now? Player upgrades.
Man, I was trying to act so cool in that video.
Really?
Hey, we have no momentum. Use it. Seriously.
Ninja size. Woo! Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh my god!
Oh man! Zoom in on Tubbo up there!
Ah! It's a Tubby man!
Stop dropping my camera, player! Thing was expensive!
You?
Now get up!
He's Tubby!
Wow, you are. Shit, that guy is big. You picked the wrong time to get.
Well, that was easy. Some more dudes. Let's get back to the katanas. I love the katanas.
Yeah, you're gonna wanna have a doctor take a look at
that. Feel away, y'all.
Suck it, gravity!
Woo! Alright, let's get to the hammers too. The hammers were also pretty OP.
The island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare.
Harambe.
Harambe? Hmm.
Garrett's gay. I see he's talking.
I'm not talking.
People that want us dead.
He muted games.
Oh, you're talking to football. Brain gusher. Ah! Oh yeah. Die! Hammer! Wait. Stop. Hammer time! Oh my god, it's that dude again. I used to kill this guy with guns! Kill him with guns! Awesome!
Can't shoot back when you got no heads!
Yo, this guy's a jetpack.
He has a jetpack? It's Cable! Yeah, you guys didn't expect that Cable was in this game, unless if you guys already played this before. You never played it, you don't even have it.
I do.
You just told me not even a minute ago that you didn't have it.
Cable? Hey, man out of time!
What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh god, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcast...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on... which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring.
Damn it, Wade!
That was awesome.
Stop running over.
Oh,
10
man, did that hurt? So, we give Cable the slip.
Looks like he left a note.
Cats,
what does it say?
Okay.
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted naked fan lady, we're on our way.
No, I don't have it because I deleted it. Because we haven't played it in so long. Yeah, alright. What do you say, guys? Yeah, I saw him. The tub. Oh yeah, if you guys want to, maybe you guys can make my next video a Broforce collabs with Glenn Brings Bane. I don't know. You. Whoa!
Oh,
Shotgun! Shotgun time! Ninja size!
Kill you to do a better job killing them? You're no
better!
Woo!
Date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican.
Wait, it will.
Good call.
I can record up to an hour, but I can't keep track of time.
Dudes, that dude can fly. That hit you in the chest,
yeah, I know. That's because of PlayStation's new update. Thank you, PlayStation.
Because it sucked uploading 15-minute videos.
Yeah. Ooh, power cell. Woo! I forgot where I put the power cell. Oh, I think I put them over there. Okay. Sentinel.
Hey, aren't you gonna make a joke about us putting our thing in that thing?
Nah, it's too easy.
Alright.
What's the sound of one robotic arm clapping?
Upstep.
As you can see, Glamdring's Bane's stretching at the moment.
Yeah,
oh, I can sneak attack. I think you guys saw a previous sneak attack. It's okay. Let's sneak attack this dude. Yeah, I definitely live at beep, 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 beep.
Yo, why'd you beep it out?
Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number
I don't
one
know.
Fangirl?
Skin tight bodysuit.
Oh my god. Just kidding. Far cry.
Lo behold, number one fangirl is
I'd
ask what that was.
You're gonna see it whenever it's a video.
No. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old city all across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl. This is our game. Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there broadcasting his.
Whoa, 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 hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade, stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Oh, I can sneak attack him. Sneak attack! Assassination!
Later, dickhead.
I forget how to play this game.
Shh.
I'm out of here! If I touch you, do you not bleed?
Ugh. New upgrades, huh? New upgrade.
Hey, maybe do it slower next time.
Oh my god! They just got destroyed. Fly, guys. I said flying, guys. I said they got destroyed. This guy's a Thor wannabe. Sorry about that.
Thought I missed.
You weren't even there, sunshine.
Bad Deadpool. Good Deadpool. That was funny because I actually shot him right in the face.
That was sick. Oh, I should.
Bad Deadpool. Good Deadpool. Good Deadpool. Where am I supposed to go? Don't tell me where I'm supposed to go. Cable!
What the hell are you doing?
It's about time you joined the party, Summers.
You've drawn the attention of every enemy in the area.
That's good. There's more. If there's all the enemies, then there's nobody to kill afterwards, right? Or am I wrong? Yeah, it's up to you. Tune in next time on Dragon Ball Z. Good Deadpool. Bad Deadpool. Good Deadpool. Oh my god, that was some counter. Duh, it failed you. Like, this dude says, I hope my training didn't fail me, and they're like, it failed you. Oh my god, there's two of them! So many Deadpool points, though, when they die.
Future and finish fighting a battle that you pulled me away from. Wait here until I get back so we can form a plan.
Why would we wait? We could just finish the game right now.
Let's go kick Sinister's ass before he gets back. Summers will be so proud.
Who's Sinister?
He's the main bad guy in the story.
What do we do with this?
Well, we should open it.
We could win $1 billion! Spin it to win it! Oh.
Magnetic apocalypse? That can't be good.
Whatever! Won't keep us from that douche nozzle Sinister.
Nobody takes our contract.
Alright. Parkour skills.
These platforms don't feel very stable.
Your mom doesn't feel very stable.
Oh! Yeah. Dang it, I missed. Woo! Parkour!
Alright, time to make my own luck. $1 billion, here we come! What? A cow? Nice try, Wheel. There are no cows on Genosha. What the hell?
It's an island in like the X-Men where all the bad mutants hang out.
To make Sinister pay for...
Pay for what? Following the script?
The script says we go kill him, so let's get to it!
Oh my god, what was that? It's like a merry-go-round.
Alright, $1 billion! Enough is enough!
$1 billion!
Cliffhanger! How profound!
Shit, this storm is really picking up!
Oh my god, I almost jumped off.
Alright, Sinister. Time to pay the pen! What the hell happened to you?
That looks very uncomfortable.
You.
Are you 14?
Me!
Deadpool.
Yeah.
You repulsive, putrid mutate. Destroying this tower will do nothing to stop my plans to instill genetic perfection upon this world. Nothing you do will stop my master plans.
Wait. Are you stuck in there?
No. That would be ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Oh, so then you would mind if I played with this?
Wait, no, what are you doing? No, don't touch that!
I don't know about you, but...
Follow up, man!
Wait! What does this one do?
Huh? Oh, dang it, time!
Big problem you needed help with? Because I just took care of it.
Like a boss!
Huzzah.
Wade, that wasn't...
Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.
That wasn't Sinister! That was a clone!
Damn, Summers, what'd you have for breakfast? Smells like tacos.
You like tacos, Wade?
Oh, you know... I know this hot taco lady, Samantha. Oh, she makes the best...
Wait, what if you could never eat one of Samantha's tacos ever again?
What you talking about, Thumber?
Mr. Sinister is going to kill Samantha, destroy all her tacos, and everyone else on this planet, unless you stop him.
Shit just got real.
Indeed.
So, we going back-to-back crane style on this one?
No, I can't stay. I'm fighting my own battles in the future, all of which hinge on what you do here and now.
You're probably getting tacos yourself and not really going to the future.
Anyway, the real Mr. Sinister is holed up on Magneto's old citadel on the far side of the island. Easily a day's walk, so we'd better...
Fuck walking! Get ready for Plan Awesome!
If you insist on me building this thing, then I'll need two parts. My readings show the first one is that way.
No, just Jimmy Chango's, amigo.
Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end off the episode here. If you guys want to see more Deadpool, leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Take care.